Good morning, everyone. I'm honored to have the chance to address you on this special occasion. The topic of my paper is research on face image restoration based on improved WGAN. My presentation will include these four parts. The first part, I want to introduce the background of this research. The second part, puts forward the innovation of this paper. The third part introduces the experimental analysis stage of this study. Finally, draw a conclusion. Well, firstly, let's move on the first part of this topic, research background. The face recognition model has a high recognition effect, but there may be problems such as jewelry, illumination, and hand occlusion in complex environment, resulting in poor recognition effect of face recognition system and difficult to authenticate identity information. Therefore, how to use the information associated between occluded and unobstructed areas is the key of this study. Based on this, this paper proposes a face image restoration algorithm based on deep learning. The face image with partial occlusion is repaired by using the improved WGAN network. The generator network is built by encoder and decoder, and the jump connection is used to integrate the bottom features and the deep features. The discriminator adopts a global discriminator and a local discriminator. Finally, the repaired image generated by the model has clear texture and reasonable structure, and the repaired face image is used for subsequent face recognition tasks, which can effectively improve the accuracy of partially occluded faces. Secondly, I would like to introduce the innovation of this paper. Firstly, the improved WGAN network structure consists of two parts. One part is the generator model G, which is used to generate pictures. The other part is composed of two discriminator models D, which are used to judge whether the image is a real picture or a generated picture. The discriminator is composed of a global discriminator and a local discriminator. Secondly, the generator is composed of encoder and decoder, which is composed of convolution layer and the deconvolution layer. At the same time, the convolution layer of the coding layer is mapped to the corresponding deconvolution layer through jump connection. The coding layer uses the activation function leaky radio to prevent gradient stinging. The revenge layer uses the radio activation function, and the last output layer uses the time-H activation function. Thirdly, the discriminator is composed of convolutional neural network. By constantly learning against the generator, the ability of the model to distinguish real pictures and generate pictures is improved. The local discriminator imports the repaired complete image to identify whether the global image is constant. The local discriminator imports the image of the repaired part to judge whether the parts are consistent. Finally, the improvement of mobile net V3 network structure, because too many convolution canals are stacked in the high layer, the effect of the model is reduced, resulting in a large number of redundant and highly similar convolution canals. Therefore, aiming at the above problems, this paper reduces the number of layers of the network and effectively reduces the amount of parameters in order to reduce the memory access of the network. The deep separable convolution network is adopted in this paper by reducing the channel expansion coefficient in the module. The running speed of the network is improved. The amount of parameters and the redundancy of the model are reduced, and the attention of the model channel is enhanced by using compression and activation blocks. Okay, now we move to the part of experiments. The training set of face restoration experiment in this paper adopts the large-scale cellular A face dataset published by the Chinese University of Hong Kong, which contains a total of 10,177 celebrity face images, a total of about 202,599 face images, and the size of the original face images is. The images in face state have done a lot of labeling work, including face key point labeling, face rectangle labeling, and face attribute labeling information. We uniformly scale the detected face images to size. We process the pictures of cellular A dataset at a rectangular box occlusion, simulate the occlusion that may occur in the real situation, and then use this dataset for network training. The face dataset, cellular A, is divided into training set and test set according to 9:1. Before using the training set to train the network model, the image is processed to add occlusion, and then the original network and the improved network model are trained respectively. After the model is trained, the same test set is used, and the repaired images and the original images are evaluated by PSNR and SSIM indicators. Among them, the larger the calculated SSIM value, the more similar the two pictures are. The PSNR measure mainly calculates the difference between the pixel values of the original picture and the two pictures after occlusion repair. It can measure whether the repaired image has distortion and the difference between images. From the data point of view, the image repair is better after the algorithm is improved. The comparison between the repaired images of the original algorithm and the improved algorithm is shown in the figure. From left to right, there are occluded images, repaired images, and original face images. The above three images are the face repaired by the original algorithm, and the lower half is the improved face repair image. It can be directly seen from the figure that the effect of the face repair algorithm repaired in this paper is clear and more complete than that of the original algorithm. This mainly to prove the performance of face recognition and the conclusion of different area sizes. The experiment uses RFW public data set for evaluation. On the test data set symbols, for area sizes of occlusion of 10%, 20%, 30%, and 40% are used respectively. It can be seen from the experimental results that the appearance of occlusion increases the difficulty of face recognition algorithm with the increasing occlusion area. This algorithm can maintain a good accuracy and still has a stable accuracy. When a occlusion area is greater than 20%, therefore, this algorithm is more robust to face recognition with partial occlusion. Now we come to the last part, conclusion. Conclusion 1. The improved WGAN generator adopts the structure of encoder and decoder. The network learns the global information of the picture by extracting the image features and the generated picture. Semantic information is more complete. Conclusion 2. At the same time, the generator uses jump connection to map the convolution layer of the coding layer to the corresponding deconvolution layer and feeds the bottom feature information with the deeper feature information, which will make the generated picture clear. Conclusion 3. The discriminator adopts global discriminator and local discriminator, which can ensure the consistency of global information and local repair information at the same time. Conclusion 4. Through the experimental comparison and the comparison of the generated repaired images, the images repaired by the face repair algorithm proposed in this paper are clear and semantically complete. That's all. Thank you for your attention.